Hi, I'm Monique from Jobber. If you want to move visits from one day to another, we have a great tool for that. On any of the schedule views, click the More Actions button, and there's an option to move visits. This allows you to move all incomplete visits from one day to another. This is great for moving visits if your work was reliant on weather or conditions, or if an emergency comes up and you need jobs shifted to another day. You will see the date you are moving visits from and the dates you're moving them to. For example, I'm going to move visits from April 2nd to April 6th. You will also see an Advanced Options button. This gives you the ability to transfer visits from one day to another based on who they're assigned to. This is great if someone calls in sick and you want to move their work to the next day. Click Move Visits and boom, visits from the 2nd are now on the 6th. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions about the schedule, please contact our support team at 1-888-721-1115 or click on the question mark icon in your Jobber account to start a live chat with our team.